Welcome to the English virtual classes. Today we will start with back exercise of lesson Nina is the winner. First of all, write down the difficult words in your English reader notebook. And the words are excited, competition, confident, winner, announced, awarded, decorated, arrived, performance, gradually, sprained, ankle, confused, worried, swollen, trouble, impressed. Write it neatly and carefully. Now, exercise A3, page number 58. The sentences given below have one factual error each. Find the error and write the correct answer in the space provided. The first one has been done for you. First, Nina wanted to participate in the 50 meter race. In this sentence, there is one error and the error is 50 meter. Nina wanted to participate in 100 meter race. Now, second sentence, the school auditorium was beautifully decorated for the sports competition and the error is auditorium. Because the school ground was beautifully decorated, right? Ground in the given blank. Third, it was announced that a trophy would be awarded to the best sports person. Best sports person is wrong. The trophy is awarded to the best student, right? Student in the given blank. Next exercise, A4. Answer the following questions. First question is, why was everyone in the school excited? And the answer is, because the annual sports competition was going to be held in the school. Now, page number 59, question number 2. What happened to Medha during the race? And the answer is, Medha sprained her ankle and fell down on the ground during the race. Question number 3. What did Nina do when she saw Medha falling down? And the answer is, Nina turned back to help her friend Medha. Question number 4. Who got the best student's trophy? Do you think she deserved it? And the answer is, Nina got the best student's trophy. Yes, she deserved it, because she helped her best friend during her difficult time. Today, your homework is write difficult words and learn back exercise and question answers. Thank you and have a nice day.